Two men face charges in connection to a deadly stabbing in Wilkes-Barre. 33-year-old Scott Knox was killed back in May. Police say Jamie Knights and Justice Flannery both fought with the victim before the stabbing. Both now face homicide and robbery charges. Court paperwork, however, reveals another man actually stabbed Knox. He has not yet been charged.